Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon so you will be notified whenever we publish a new video. In this video, I will be showing you proven health benefits and use of apple cider vinegar and also the side effects. Make sure you watch till the end. Apple cider vinegar is mostly apple juice, but adding yeast turns the sugar in the juice into alcohol. This is a process called fermentation. Bacteria turn the alcohol into acetic acid. That's what gives vinegar its sour taste and strong smell. Apple cider vinegar has a long history as a home remedy, used to treat things like sore throat and varicose veins. There isn't much science to support the claims. But in recent years, some researchers have been taking a closer look at apple cider vinegar and its possible benefits. Some people say that mother, the cloud of yeast and bacteria you might see in a bottle of apple cider vinegar, is what makes it healthy. These things are probiotic, meaning they might give your digestive system a boost, but there isn't enough research to back up the other claims. Now, let's talk about apple cider vinegar uses and dosage. Vinegar is used in cooking, baking, and salad dressings and as a preservative. There's a lot of acid in it, so drinking vinegar straight isn't recommended. It can cause problems, like eroding the enamel of your teeth, if you get too much. If you're looking to use it for health reasons, most people say to add 1 to 2 tablespoons to water or tea. Why should you drink apple cider vinegar? As crazy as it may sound at first, drinking apple cider vinegar will bring you many health benefits which will be discussed in detail in just a sec. Aside from health benefits, apple cider vinegar also reduces cravings by inducing satiety, which means apple cider vinegar is great for weight loss or for maintaining a healthy lifestyle. Not only that, but apple cider vinegar is filled with beneficial nutrients. Basically, apple cider vinegar rocks. Health benefits of apple cider vinegar. 1. Apple cider vinegar may help get rid of dandruff. Apple cider vinegar may also help your scalp. The acidity of apple cider vinegar could alter the pH of your scalp, making it harder dandruff-causing conditions to set in. Mix 1/4 cup apple cider vinegar with 1/4 cup water in a spray bottle, and spritz on your scalp. Wrap your head in a towel and let sit for 15 minutes to an hour, then wash your hair as usual. Do this twice a week for best results. 2. Apple cider vinegar may help clear acne. Apple cider vinegar is a natural toner that can act as a natural home remedy for acne. Its antibacterial properties may help keep acne under control. The malic and lactic acids found in apple cider vinegar might help soften and exfoliate skin, reduce red spots, and balance the pH of your skin. Make sure to do a spot test on your skin first as it might cause skin irritation in some people. 3. Apple cider vinegar might boost energy. Exercise and stress cause lactic acid to build up in the body, causing fatigue. Interestingly, the amino acids contained in apple cider vinegar may act as an antidote. ACV also contains potassium and enzymes that may relieve that tired feeling. So the next time you're sluggish, try drinking apple cider vinegar. Add a tablespoon or two of it to a glass of a chilled vegetable drink or to a glass of water to boost your energy. 4. Apple cider vinegar may cut down on nighttime leg cramps. Leg cramps can often be a sign that you're low in potassium. Since one of the many apple cider vinegar benefits is that contains potassium, one home remedy suggests mixing 2 tablespoons apple cider vinegar and 1 teaspoon honey to a glass of warm water, then drinking to relieve nighttime leg cramps. Of course, by the time you walk to the kitchen to put the drink together, your cramp is likely to be history, but maybe that's the point. Keep in mind that large amounts of apple cider vinegar may actually lower potassium levels, so use in moderation. 5. Apple cider vinegar may banish bad breath. If proper brushing and mouthwash don't do the trick, try the home remedy of using apple cider vinegar to control bad breath. Dilute some with water, then gargle with it or drink a teaspoon. This may kill odor-causing bacteria. It seems to also have another oral health benefit. A 2015 study published in the Journal of Prosthodontics concluded that apple cider vinegar showed antifungal properties, specifically against oral mucous membrane inflammation that can occur under a denture. 6. Apple cider vinegar may whiten teeth. Gargle with apple cider vinegar in the morning. The vinegar helps remove stains, whiten teeth, and kill bacteria in your mouth and gums. Brush as usual after you gargle. You can also brush your teeth with baking soda once a week to help remove stains and whiten your teeth. Use it just as you would toothpaste. Be cautious though, too much ACV or baking soda may affect your tooth enamel, which protects against cavities and tooth sensitivity. 7. Apple cider vinegar may fade bruises. Apple cider vinegar has anti-inflammatory properties. Dabbing or laying an apple cider vinegar compress on a bruise may help fade the discoloration. 8. Apple cider vinegar may help control blood sugar. A few swigs of apple cider vinegar could help your blood sugar levels. It found that people with type 2 diabetes who consumed 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar with 1 ounce of cheese at bedtime had a lower fasting glucose the next morning compared with when they consumed water with their cheese before bed. The patients weren't taking insulin but continued to take their oral medications for type 2 diabetes during the study if they were on them. The scientists concluded that the anti-glycemic effect of the apple cider vinegar may have been particularly beneficial for people who tended to have a relatively high fasting glucose. 9. Apple cider vinegar may help cure hiccups. Try a teaspoonful of apple cider vinegar, it might stop a case of hiccups in its tracks. According to a case report in a 2015 issue of the Journal of Palliative Medicine, one patient who developed persistent hiccups the day after undergoing chemotherapy found significant improvement after using vinegar. The journal notes, hiccups stopped or decreased in intensity or in rate per minute after sipping vinegar. While that's just one person with a specific illness, it might be worth considering. More studies are needed to better determine ACV's role in reducing hiccups. 10. Apple cider vinegar may help in sunburn and other skin injuries. While the more common recommendation for a mild sunburn is a cool water compress, cool bath, aloe gel, or moisturizer, some people swear by apple cider vinegar. It can be added to a cool bath or mixed with cool water and lightly spritzed on affected areas, avoiding the face, to relieve pain and discomfort. There is little evidence that apple cider vinegar can help heal or relieve sunburn pain better than no treatment. It does, however, have excellent antibacterial properties that may help prevent skin infections caused by sunburn and other skin injuries. Apple cider vinegar shouldn't be applied full strength or in strong concentrations to the skin, as the acidity can further injure the skin. It also shouldn't be used for more serious burns. Be sure to consult your healthcare provider for help in determining the severity of your sunburn. If you have mosquito bites, poison ivy, or jellyfish stings, a weak apple cider vinegar solution dabbed onto bites and stings may help itching and irritation. 11. Apple cider vinegar may help in sore throat. A time-honored throat elixir, apple cider vinegar drinks, and gargles are said to alleviate the pain of a sore throat, pharyngitis. Although there are many different recipes and protocols, a basic drink recipe calls for a teaspoon of apple cider vinegar, a teaspoon of honey, and a small pinch of cayenne pepper stirred in a cup of warm water. Although proponents claim that apple cider vinegar has germ-fighting properties and capsaicin in hot peppers alleviates pain, there hasn't been any research on apple cider vinegar's ability to fight sore throats. Moreover, there is evidence that treating a sore throat with vinegar can cause more harm than good. If not properly diluted, vinegar can corrode esophageal tissues, causing persistent throat pain and dysphagia, difficulty swallowing. It is unclear at what concentration apple cider vinegar would safe for use in treating pharyngitis, particularly in children. 12. Apple cider vinegar helps in cancer prevention. When it comes to apple cider vinegar and cancer, it has been shown that apple cider vinegar can help in cancer prevention because it promotes health. There are many factors and causes for cancer and we still have a long way to go in terms of prevention and treatment, but what we do know is apple cider vinegar can reduce the risk of cancer and can slow down the cancer cell tumor growth. That being said, apple cider vinegar shouldn't replace treatment for someone diagnosed with cancer or a healthy lifestyle for those who want to reduce the risk of developing different types of cancer. Popular ways to drink apple cider vinegar. Since there are so many health benefits apple of cider vinegar, you're probably considering drinking apple cider vinegar right out of the bottle to benefit from its amazing properties. But let's first discuss how to drink apple cider vinegar. First off, look for the unfiltered and organic type because that's the best type. The Bragg's Organic Raw Apple Cider Vinegar is my favorite, but there are many other options as well. How to drink apple cider vinegar? Well, you don't really have to drink it. Especially if you don't like the taste. There are other ways to consume apple cider vinegar. You can incorporate apple cider vinegar into your diet by using it in various recipes including salad dressing recipes and marinade recipes. Making an apple cider vinegar tonic by mixing apple cider vinegar with lemon juice 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar added to a glass of fruit juice. Drinking apple cider vinegar is easier this way. You won't notice the taste as much but you'll get all the health benefits of apple cider. Plus, the benefits of fruit juice. Make your own fruit juice at home for a fresh and yummy tonic. You can spice it up with a little ground cinnamon or cayenne pepper or sweeten it with a little raw honey. Good stuff. If you don't mind the taste of apple cider vinegar, you can add it to a glass of water and drink it. It's as simple as that. How much apple cider vinegar should I drink daily? This is important. Because you don't want to overdo it. That's never a good idea. So how much apple cider vinegar daily? And how much is too much? Common dosage per day is 15 to 30 milliliters. Basically, 1 to 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar, mixed with water or made into a tonic or added to a salad dressing. My advice is to start with a tablespoon and then increase to 2 tablespoons if you don't notice any side effects. It can be quite strong at first, so you'll want to get used to it. Potential side effects of drinking apple cider vinegar. Apple cider is rather harmless, but too much of anything can cause problems. Also, there are certain instances when apple cider vinegar is not at all recommended. For example, if you have stomach ulcer or kidney problems. As a reminder, drinking apple cider vinegar without diluting it is not at all recommended because apple cider vinegar is acidic and it can cause tooth decay and weaken tooth enamel. Low potassium levels, when drinking more apple cider vinegar than recommended or when you already have low potassium levels. Indigestion, too much apple cider vinegar can cause indigestion. Digestive problems, this may sound counterintuitive since apple cider vinegar can improve digestion, but for someone who has ulcers or acid reflux, apple cider vinegar will only worsen the symptoms. Skin burns, another counterintuitive one since apple cider vinegar can soothe sunburn, but if you apply it to the skin undiluted it can burn your skin. For treating acne, make sure you add only a little bit of apple cider vinegar in water before applying it to the skin. For sunburn, use 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar into your bath water. A little really goes a long way. What are your favorite ways to enjoy apple cider vinegar? Let me know in the comments below. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.